Flexion distraction is a slow, gentle stretching and decompression technique in chiropractic of the lumbar spine and pelvis. It gently decompresses the lumbar spine, including the disc, joints, fascia, muscles, and nerves, restoring normal function to remove pressure and interference in the low back. Typically, the patient is prone and very little noise is felt. You will just feel a gentle stretch as we do this technique.